Hello, I'm Clemens from ExoCAD. Welcome to this video tutorial. Today, you will learn how to create a digital mockup model for 3D printing. And to do this, we merge the digital design and the original model into just one watertight mesh. All you need is our DentalCAD and the model creator module. Let's start. Any type of restoration can be used to merge design and model. For example, the mockup and the unprepped model, but also the restoration on a prepped case that I will show you later as well. A click on design starts the mockup workflow from scratch. We already explained the workflow in our previous mockup tutorial step by step in detail. So let's fast forward here until your setup is done. Now you're all set to create a beautiful mockup model and you can hand it over to the model creator by clicking on design model. Here we choose the model type Digital Mockup Model. Automatically, the software aligns both jaws and displays two cut planes to customize the desired height of the model. Now you can choose to combine the design parts with a model, because we created a clip-on in this case, the full pontic and the anatomic mockup is available. In the Settings tab, you can select your printer and customize available presets to your needs. Finally, we hit Run or click on Next to create the model. After the calculation is done, we can have a look inside our model. Both meshes have been merged into a single and watertight mesh. Now you have seen how fast and easy it is to create a mockup model. Also, you have the freedom of choice to add all the parts from your design journey to the model. Let me show you this on an already designed reduced bridge by starting the case directly from the DentalDB, but this time with a click on Model Creator, the second option to start the workflow. Here you can see that every stage of your design is available to you to be combined with a model, so you can freely choose the anatomical parts that have been reduced during the workflow as well as the freeform final bridge. All the available options work great and lead to a watertight mesh. We hope you enjoyed this video tutorial. If you'd like to learn more, our resellers are always happy to help. And if you're looking for a one-to-one session with ExoCAD, you can book your personal training in our webshop. Thank you for listening and see you soon.